I'm taking this walk down Sentier for the last time. Well, not the last time, but the last time while I'm living here for now. So I have 2 days left in Paris. And yes, I'm about to go get souvenirs for my family and friends. And then I'm about to go back and try to stuff all the little last minute items I have into my bag, clean up the apartment, go to sleep, move out in the morning. So yeah, stay tuned.
Give it all, oh, I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it, I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If I had to move it, you're the best part.
I got all the little souvenirs and gifts I wanted to get for my family and friends. So now I'm headed back home. And I'm gonna finish packing and all that. But since this was probably a really short vlog, I'm gonna insert some other footage of my time throughout Paris so far. Cause like I said, I have tons of footage I need to share. So check that out. And I love y'all. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. It's been your girl TNT.
I'm so shook, like, it's the real life Eiffel Tower.
Wasn't it lit?
Is this the thumbnail?
Oh wait, we gotta do it like this. Ready, one.
Wow, it's lighting up! It's lighting up, dude! This is so beautiful.
Thank you.
You're doing good.
I'll be tired. I'm about to go get souvenirs for my family and friends, and then I'm about to go back and try to stuff all the little